down here with me real quick?
Yeah.
I'll kind of show you.
So we're about to get this started. As soon as they come back. Shalom.
This is our primer, purple stuff.
Purple stuff.
So we make sure these are clean. First, we already cleaned them with the rag. We go in here,
make it nice and purple. I even do the outside, the rim of the rim. I do the same thing here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
What this is like, make sure you get all of it. The more non-purple, the non-white surface you got, the better it's gonna cure and sit. Generally, I only glue one side. Just make sure I get a good bead of glue.
Mm-hmm. Well lubricated.
Mm-hmm. On the male end. And you insert on the female end.
Yep.
So, you know what I'm saying? Should be
pretty
straightforward.
Yep. Give it a twist.
Done.
Yeah, I saw.
And my beard a little trans real quick, just so I can make sure we go 30 inches deep.
Yeah, I saw.
Jonathan.
Stay on this side.
About sundown, as you can tell,
we got one more little short run to cover dirt.
So basically, I just got done covering the dirt.
Good timing.
We just got done.
Shalom, shalom.
Shalom.
All connections are glued.
Well, you heard it from the man yourself. All connections are glued.
It's pretty good, but you know.